Hey, this is DeLores Pressley, president of the Up Woman Network, theupwoman.com. I am coming to you today with my 30-day video challenge. There was this young man who used to go for a walk every day, and he would just go walking. You know, we have to stay healthy, so he would go walking, and he would walk past this house every day, and on the porch, he would see this dog. The dog is just sitting there, but the dog would be like, arf, arf. So the young man would go on his walk and just say, oh, that poor dog. Day after day, he kept going past his house and hearing this dog going, arf, arf. So finally, the young man was going past the house and the dog was sitting on the porch, and also the dog's owner was there. And so this young man goes, sir, I really don't mean to be rude, but your dog seems like he's in so much pain every day I walk by. And he's like, arf. And you know what? Can't you help your dog out? So the owner says, young man, my dog is sitting on a nail, but it doesn't hurt him bad enough to do anything about it. What a lesson. What's your nail? Are you sitting on something? People don't change. They don't change. They don't like change. They'll stay in the same situation, deal with the same bad results. We've all heard insanity is doing the same thing over and expecting different results. All I'm going to do to you today is say, what's your nail? Are you sitting on a nail? Get off that nail. If you're a speaker, you've got to do a lot of things to make it happen. You really cannot sit on a nail. Check me out at theupwoman.com or go to my website, borntobeup.com. I'll see you next time. Get off that nail.